Waiting for the Man, May 18th, 2013. I hired a photographer to hire a man. The photographer told the man, "I want you to walk down the street and I'll take paparazzi-style photos of you. We'll walk down Broadway from 120th Street to 60th Street. Please wear all black and a straw hat. Oh, by the way, I'll also be giving you an instant camera. I want you to take 10 photos all along your route, of whatever is interesting to you." That was the setup. What the man didn't know was how important those photos were. Teams were positioned along his route, trying to be so interesting that the man would take their photos. They only had one city block to attract his attention, but could not directly approach him. Here's how they did. All the teams faced an especially tough challenger, New York City itself. Several of the man's 10 shots just captured New York City in all its glory. There were a few extra added surprises for the teams. The teams were only told the man's route, his start and finish times, and that he would be dressed all in black and be wearing a straw hat, like in the song by the Velvet Underground. He'd also be escorted by a photographer. No other identification was given. At the end, we needed to let the man in on what was happening. "That's me, the man in white." Once we got his photos and paid him, we told him what happened. About the teams, about his photos, about the film crew following him. And then we invited him out for a drink. But there were some more surprises. We also wanted to make sure all the teams had a photo. So we had our lady in red follow the man by about 15 minutes to get photos of all the teams. We also had our lone gunman, a team of a mother and her 5 and 11-year-old daughters, who also took photos. So, what are you waiting for? Krawchuk Industries.com.